Hello everyone, let's try it one more time, shall we? Let's see how far we can get before it starts playing up again. I will get these opened. These have been sat on my desk the whole week while I've been working, driving me mad, even though I'm probably going to get nothing out of them. So, I'm not even going to wait around. I've been waiting patiently to do this all day. I've had a nice dinner, I'm nice and chilled out for a Sunday. Hopefully the Sunday can get a lot better. Okay, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Okay, I'm going to start with Strixhaven, because I do like Command Legends, and Jumpstart I'm going to finish off with, because it's Jumpstart. I'm surprised I actually found these. I can't remember where I got them from nowadays. Eh, oh well. Right, okay. This is looking okay. Actually pleasantly surprised. Okay. Right, okay then. So we've got two sets of Strixhaven. Try saying that when you're drunk or when you are sick and have trouble talking at times. Professional. So let's do this. Pack one. I ain't gonna roll a dice because I can't bother. Just gonna open them and see what happens. Let's get this going. Oh, I have no grip. No grip. No grip. Some have true grip. I have no grip. Come on, you boy. Oh. There we go. Was it worth it? We'll find out. I start off with the black and green dragon. Can't think what else. Right, so I've got fancy artwork. I forgot he was in this. But no gold signature. Ah well. It's always next time. Or one more anyway. Alright. And we've got a forest. Ooh. We got expanded anatomy. Anatomy. Spined carrot. Cram session. We've all been there. We're blue on campus. Oh. And we're going to see a theme here. Do sets have themes? I can't remember. That's good. If I get the dragon, I'll be happy. Riverbloom Pledge Mage. Lawhold Campus. Oh, it's changed now. Ooh, yes. Simone. Ah, you again. Law Mage. Flame Skull Celebrant. Opt. Ugh. Yeah, nothing amazing there. Opt. Okay. Heated Debate. Meh. And, oh, that was. Ugh. I don't know if you're going to set them out, if I'm honest. That was not anything amazing. Okay, not the best start, so let's try again. Pardon me. Still, if we can do well in some of these packs, I'll be happy. Hydrorm. Cool artwork. Okay, ooh, Foil Swamp. Yeah, there you go, now you can see the foil. Production to Prophecy. Leech Fanatic. Please focus, there you go. Blood Researcher, Spectre of Fens, Mouldering Carrick, another Carrick, Professor of Zoomancy, Burr! Golden Ratio, Quandrix Apprentice, Manifestation Sage, enter the battlefield, create a fractal, pex counters on it, some of the cards in your hand. That's pretty good, you can get out of hand if you keep bouncing it, that's pretty cool. Claim the Firstborn. And Whirlwind Denial Foil in the Spirit. Only one ran that one. Huh. Whoop-de-doo, Basil. Not impressed so far. Let's get this box ready to put more away in. Because my other half got me another. Bundle of Strixhaven. It's good! I've got a fancy alternate art Quandrix Dragon. So that's cool. Okay, let's go on to Commander Legend, shall we? Commandy Legendy. What is it good for? Nothing. Say it again. Ah! Oh, that wrong way. Okay, okay, I'll do it at the bottom then. I still wonder about this packaging. So that's the box, yeah. That's the pack. It's like, okay, it does fit better, but I still think I can always do better packaging on these ones. I know it's supposed to be draft and everything, but ugh, I don't know. But I'm not in charge of the company, so what's this? Oh, it's one of these things. Did I get one of them with a booster box? I can't remember. I'll keep on to one then. I won't copy, I only have three of them, but I'll keep hold of one. I suppose. Extra na 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 na. Alright. I'm just going to take all of that, I think, just put them aside. Oh. Sunday fun day. Oh, lovely. Let's get that side going as well, shall we? Just fan it out. You're lucky I'm here. Just getting carried away playing Resi 8. I watched Jacksepticeye play it. So I thought, okay, now I know what to expect. Even though I was going to get it anyway, but now I definitely want to get it. Well, I've got it, but I definitely want to play it. It's like Resi 4, I'm happy, I'm enjoying it. I'm near the end. I'm playing casual, because I'm easy. I just want to play and enjoy myself. I'm liking it. So, that's the main thing. And I got it a little bit cheaper than usual. I was saving up points with a reward system on Microsoft. So try and get money off. And then I went to a shop to look at the new Pokemon cards for partner stuff that are not in stock yet. And now Resi's going cheap there, like compared to everyone else. So I thought, I'm gonna buy it now. And I did, and I'm liking it, and my glasses are smudging. Right, let's do this. Commander Legends. We're looking for that mythic rare armor. And a black planeswalker, that's the only one I can think of. Aside from that, I can't think of much else I want. Oh, and the old etch partners. I wouldn't mind getting the Rakdos black and red one of that. I'm off that for a while, actually. Okay. Can you put that in red deck? So we've got. Okay, we do. Yes, that's the commons. Oh, still more commons. Yep. Still a common, common, okay. Okay, Sunset Pyramid, Horizon Scholar, Perish Perfect, very nice. Soul of Eternity, equal to your life total. Encore, okay. Nostro, Voice of Crags, yeah. And Brynilin, the Moon Kraken. Foundry Inspector, hey! Nice. Cool. Definitely good use out of that card. And I've got like 10 of them now, I think. That's a good. Tokens, foils, rares, and mythics. Uncommons, commons. Let's do that. Let's do it that way. I suppose what you really could do, I could put these aside and be like, here's my draft pack. What deck should I make during the draft? But, yeah. We're here for the pulls. You know, I don't know how this set works out for drafting, but I'm glad they made a set like this anyway. Focus, please. Come on, there you go. Still on the commons. Still on the commons. There we go. Make a stand. Daring Saboteur. Grafted War Gear. That's like an old one. I've seen that before. I remember that one now. Plague Reaver. Ooh, yes. Fun one. Lane of Kaseg Trapper. Yeah. Captain Vargas Wrath, sorry. Yeah. And Vow Torment. Oh. Work out. It's nice to see some more coloured pirates. Because I know when they first brought up Pirates in Ixalan, there was like, there's a black one. There's a blue one. Was there a blue one? I don't even know. But there was not a lot of going on with there wasn't like, there's enough. I think there's only one mono red pirate that could be a commander, and everyone's like, good card. Just like, give us some more. And they did. Come on, son. I'm trying. There you go. Box is getting four wrappers slowly. Kite Sail, Corsair, yes, first lid nice. Doom Traveller, always nice. Charcoal Diamond, these are very nice cards. So anything to get extra mana. Moss Diamond. Brazen Freebooter, now Forceful Denial. Forceful Denial. Ancestral Blood. There we go. Revenant. Patron of the Valiant. Cool. Three Wishes. Oh, Three Visits, sorry. Not a bad pull. Court of Ire. And Spaffy become the Monarch. Being upkeep. Court of Ire. Determination to tell you any target. Nice. There we go. Cards. Anara. Volvid of Vermilia. Armix. Filigree. Thrasher. And the Molder Beast. Yeah. I do like those Monarch cards, the enchantments. I would like to get all of them. I'm pretty sure I've got the red one though. Wouldn't mind getting the others. I did like how they had Monarch support in Commander Legends. You don't see, when I played with my player group, we don't see much Monarch, but when you do, people are crazy over it. Understandably. Remember, I've got a humans Mardu deck from Ikoria with my Chester in it, of course. So that's always fun. Okay. Oops. Yes, there's a red one. I need the blue one now, don't we? That's all the commons. Furnace Celebration, maybe another player sacrifice a permanent. Maybe you sacrifice my permanent, sorry, maybe two. Two damage on your target, okay. Volcanic Torrent, Supreme Will. Undergrowth Stadium, hey! It's always nice to get rare lands. Tuya, Bearclaw, Sienna of the Storm, and Benevent Blessing. Lovely artwork. And a treasure. Oh, they're bending already. Oh dear. Here come the Pringles. I swear I've pulled that particular dual colour land so many times. I've pulled off all of them, but I keep pulling out the green and black. I do want to make some green and black decks, but I want to start making a variety of decks rather than the same colours all the time. I won't mind making some more green and black ones. I'm not going to lie. There it is. Yes. I do like this Echo mechanic as well. Not really used it yet, but not the idea of it. Hey, there we go. Gildas Commons. So a bounce land, that gets you two mana. Colorless, which is always nice. Open the Armory, Dreamstone Hedron. Okay, when I was saying about rare lands, I don't mean all of them. Yeah. Pay life equal to the number of colours in your commander's colour, density draw a card. Meh. Hey, the Fomless! What about flipping cards? Coins, sorry. Sumane Familiar, whenever coin you control, tax counter on it, cool. And Nadir. Starting to go. There's there. If you cast into a sorcery spell, flip a coin. If you lose a flip, return that spell to the owner's hand. If you win the flip, copy that spell. You may choose two targets of the copy. Yeah. Because I know some people do like to make some crazy coin flipping decks. Which is pretty good. This also had a set with a chroma in it, isn't it? So I'm thinking of making a mono white angels deck. Because what? What else Commander might do, eh? I'm planning to make a mono-colour Commander deck of each colour. I could have worded that better, but I didn't. So I've got red and black. Got an idea for the others. There we go, that's all the commons done. So black is Ayara from That fairy tale set account you have here, what was it? I've forgotten now. Old Rain. So maybe a game that everyone loses a life. Love it. Oh no, Black Creatures is the battlefield, everyone loses one life. If I can damage life and gain life without attacking people, I love it. Reshape the Earth. Hey, a mythic. Oh, I'm pretty sure we already pulled this one as well. Okay, so shuffle your library. Search your library for 10 land cards. Villain on the battlefield. Tapped. Shuffle your library. Landfall's best friend. Hey. Pretty sure I got one then, but I want it from a red deck because it makes artifacts and weapons. Oh. 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 Okay. Sakishima. There's a battlefield copy then of creature control, except it has its abilities. Legend rule doesn't apply. It's permanent control. Ooh. Very nice. Golden Sparks. Froll. Oh. Lovely. Did I pull a Froll token yet? No, I think that's the one token I've actually pulled yet. Oh. Nice. Okay. A double mythic pack, I just realised. Double mythic pack! A double mythic pack! I mean, come on, bruh. Not the most amazing mythics. Well, they're good. But, you know. I've only very rarely pulled in the past a pack of two mythics in. And one of them was, I swear, one of them was back in Eldritch Moon. I swear it must have been. Oh, no, wait. I can't remember. Alright, on to next. That seems very shiny compared to the others. Dragon Egg. Zombie Twins. Charcoal Diamond. Moss Diamond. Same two in the pack again. I think we still need the white one, don't we? Okay. Commons. A Volcanic Dragon. Imperious Perfect again. Pride of the Perfect. Without being perfect. Aurora Phoenix. Cascade and Battle for your hand. Blair. Dargo. Shipwrecker. Galanra. And Terramorphic Expanse. Everyone's favourite. Oh, and then Prismatic Piper. I don't actually think I've pulled many of them. Or have I? I don't know. And then the Monarch token, of course. Prismatic Piper. Two more command legends and on to jump start. And then I think I'm gonna be calling it. Cause I'm already getting a backache. And as usual, I'm tired. What's going on? Nothing exciting? No, okay. Rest on Twitch. People in hot tubs. Okay. I ain't gonna do that. Unless you want. Oh dear. Oh. If I had the space. I don't care about the body, but if I had the space, I'd be doing it. Sitting around in my swimming trunks. Probably getting drunk in the rain, because it's always raining over at the moment. Okay, that's the commons done. Vow of Flight. First Response. Grafted War Gear. Another mythic. Oh, Sphinx of the Second Sun. Okay. Let's put that down now. That's easy to hold. Flying 6/6. At the beginning of your post-combat main phase, you get an additional beginning phase after this phase. Oh. Cool. Okay. Blim, Comedic Genius. Blim. Nadir. And Sifflerworm, sorry. Okay, hey, Rock, to go with the Goblin. That's my use out of them. Alright, that goes there. Does combat damage to a player. That player gains control of time permanent you control, then each player loses life and discards cards equal number of permanents you control, they control but don't own. Oh. Huh. Good old red black chaos. Alright. Last Commander Legends. Oh. I've been doing. So no sign of the. I can't really complain. I got three mythics so far, but I still want two more. It's not going to happen. So after that, armor and the planeswalker. So I've already got a red one. I want a black one. Okay, let's do this, shall we? Focus array. These commons. There we go. Okay, got sandstone oracle. Confiscate. Give me that. Scale behemoth. And opposition agent. I've already got one of these. Oh, but I love it. I've not had a chance to use it yet, but I do love it. Kadama. Double rare. Okay, cool. My bad card. That one again. And Farhaven Elf. And a copy. Okay. Okay. It's not too bad. So, Kamar Legends definitely made up for Strixhaven. Cool. Tell you what. Let's make some space, shall we? No! Oh, I hate when I do this. Now they're stuck in the box. I've got to do this. There you go. Oh, and also, I need to stop buying cards, because I have other stuff to do on this channel. But I managed to get a hold of a box of Hidden Fates. Finally! After God knows how long trying to get them, ever since they brought out the set and I haven't been able to get hold of one. Finally got hold of a, what do you call it, set? Hidden Fates, an Elite Trainer, the whole thing. So excited, finally! I'm going to get the glass-stained legendary birds. Maybe your trousers are, but I don't think I will. Jumpstart! Great set, loved it. Never really got to play it properly, because of the state of the world. I love the idea of it, and some of the cards are great. So looking for the fancy green elf that stops stuff, and I wouldn't mind getting that mono blue mill one as well. I've pulled a Teferi from these and the Garruk, which is nice. Fair was a surprise. I don't know which one it was, because isn't there like 18 bloody variants of it? Cause different colours, it's ridiculous. Alright. Let's put that down there. Let's do them at the same time. Not the same time, but you know. I'm having to wait in between. Packs! There we go. Get on the audio. Ah. So we have wizards. Dogs. Okay. Let's do dogs. Where is it? Who's a good boy or girl? We'll find out in this pack. Pack leader. We got one. Okay. Okay. I like that one. Doggies. Oh, look at them all. Look at them. That one's like, that's kind of vicious, that one. Yeah. Maybe it was a blessing to get this pack. Wait, isn't there a fancy? Yes! There it is! Okay, I don't actually have pulled one of these, so I've not pulled this card yet. I just got a bit upset because it's dogs, but that makes up for it. Look at it. Look. Oh, Johannes Voss, of course. I follow them. They do very good art on cards. I approve their artwork. Oh yeah, wizards. Could be amazing. I doubt it. But you never know, do you? You never know. I still don't mind getting the booster box of this. Of Jumpstart. But they are still crazily expensive. So what's the main one going to be on front? Baron. Okay. Shipwreck. Yeah. I definitely pulled a wizard before pack. I do like the lands though. Even if it's like, yeah, wizards. Like, hey, you get a nice land. Yeah, no Phyrexian land, mind you, but you know. Well, that's it. That's dogs and wizards. Put those in the pack. Wait. I don't think they're going to fit. Oh, nay. Okay. The space there. What's this? Pokemon cards. Huh. What's this? Yes. Okay. Right, so we've got plenty of space there. We can shift those around. So if we leave the tokens in there, if we take a handful of commons from Commander Legends, because they're commons. There we go. And boom. Happy days. Oh, happy days. Sorted. Put that on the shelf. Okay. That's all I've got. No more card packs. Two Strixhaven set cards, two Jumpstart, and three draft packs of Commander Legends. I haven't got anything else left now. Really, if I'm honest. Swig. Well, honestly, what time is it? 9:10. I should be going to bed soon anyway because of work. So I'm going to call it there, everyone. Yeah. So I should hopefully be getting the Hidden Fates Pokemon's trainer box soon. If that comes during the week, I'll be opening this next weekend if I can. If not, I'll try and stream something else. I keep saying I've got to do Lego, so I'll probably do some Lego at some point. I've got shed loads of it to do there. I still got to finish Bumblebee, but it might just be Lego, I think, even though I've got no place to put it. We'll put it back in the box, I suppose. But we'll cross that bridge when we get there. But yeah, so everyone, enjoy yourselves, take care of each other, take care of yourselves. Good night, good evening, good afternoon, and good morning. Alright, evening, afternoon. Yeah, it works. I don't know. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.